Christine Quinn, and I want to be your mayor. I'm a feminist. Like Gloria Steinem, she and I and New York City Now agree, oink, that women do not need a rape crisis center. You see, we could have had one, and we did have one in St. Vincent's Hospital in the West Village, which is my district, Chelsea and the West Village, but we don't have a rape crisis center anymore. We, Christine Quinn, and Now, and Gloria Steinem, pray at the altar of the rich man's dollar, and we will shut our feminist mouths to support rich, greedy billionaires any which way we can. We love all kinds of awards that the rich men that run this media will give us, and they will give me the job as mayor with your support. Me for mayor of New York City, because I helped push through an illegal third term. I sold the lie that Mike would help us with the economy, and I grew much richer, and Mike grew much richer, and the Rudin family grew much richer, and everybody who was rich grew richer, but the middle class continued to be crushed into annihilation, and the people of New York continue to be forced out in droves under the Bloomberg administration, Quinn administration to be. So please vote for me. Who needs a hospital? Oink, oink. Who needs trauma level one care, AIDS care, and a rape crisis center? Gloria Steinem and New York City Now, the New York City branch of Now Feminists, agree we don't need a rape crisis center, so we don't. Go get raped somewhere other than my district, okay? Love you, kisses, vote for me. I'm a big, big fat liar. I lost a lot of weight, and that's what counts. Losing weight is much more important than telling the truth. I go to Soul Cycle, and instead of walking to work, and I'm going to tell you all how to lose weight, because I'm Christine Quinn. Vote for me for mayor.